this? Guys? Another ghost, guys.
Sure.
Appears to be the ghost of Islan.
All right, all right.
Another secret, yeah.
All right.
Hello?
Fine.
You have come to far and seen much, but not all would stay. Leaving is what I offer. Irritate the spirit no more. Leave this place and the madness it keeps. The world above is yours. The depths belong to the dead that will not let go. Good spirit, can you send me away from this place? Thanks, just... maybe it would teleport me out of here. I don't know. Thanks just the same, but I'll stay. The light calls. You do not go. You are as stubborn as my Durlag. I will send when you wish. Would that I could send the weight from his shoulders thus. Okay, so we've got a door and we got more secrets. Check the rest of the room for traps.
How are things going?
There's a box over there. Oh, we've got an open little hallway with a door. Alright, many ways to go. Huh. Jasper gem and two Chazar gems, 171 gold. That's interesting. Not a conventional lock, okay. Why'd you make that noise at me? I knew there was something else. For some reason, it was like... I didn't see it.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Yeah, yeah. I wonder if this one also...
Hey, how are things going?
Does not have a conventional lock. That one opened. That's the ghost making its scary noise again. Alright.
Why me?
Well, we have some ways to go here, but we got this, so maybe we'll go check this out. Oh. That's not Imowen.
Hey, how are things going?
Why me?
Seems safe enough to get in this far.
All right, all right.
I think she might have stopped detecting though when she opened the door. That always trips me up. Oh, I got stuff. From this slime
evil around every corner. Careful not to step in any.
She's about to step in some. Get out of there. Damn. And quickly. Alright, some gold and Oh yeah, necklace of missiles. We have this. We have these, rather. I think I have a few of them now. And darts of wounding. I'll drop the rest. He hardly ever uses them. Most of the time he does use them.
Adventure and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Most of the time that he uses them, I'm not meaning for him to use them. Okay. Arrow plus one. Okay, more. Just when I thought we were about out. And bullets plus two. Too far away.
Hey, how are things going?
Actually, oh, I still got a few left. Alright.
Gotcha.
I just did that.
Good job.
Why me?
Advancing. Oh, you stepped over the thing. Scared me more than anything else.
You can count on me. Alright, alright.
More gunk. Oh. Greater ghoul.
Whatever they need.
Easy enough.
Good job.
And two antidotes, potion of master thievery, an oil of speed, and 500 something gold. Nice. Minsk holds on to the thievery potions for her. There's quite a few. That can actually fit in there.
Alright, alright.
Should we? Yeah, just
you
in case.
Bunch of chumps? What the hell do you think you were doing? Go pester someone else.
Good job.
About down here, nothing. I don't want to run into those Ashirakuru things. I do not like those. A greater ghoul and a crypt crawler. That's some kind of relation to a carrion crawler, possibly. Okay, two greater ghouls.
Hey, how are things going?
Things are going dangerously at this point. Get the crypt caller. I don't know about its capabilities.
Do they wish my ear?
Alright, alright.
Emma went run away.
Give us victory!
Okay, the crypt crawler is gone. There is two more. Yeah, everyone focus on that one. Minsk is held. Forget who has that. Protection. It's either Dinah here or Branwyn. And turns out it's Branwyn. Protection from evil would be good around here. Remove paralysis. Should have cast a moderate or medium wounds for the second one.
All right.
So I got everything out of here.
Good job.
I'm like 99% sure. Yes. Tempted to rest now because we're almost out of healing spells, but
hey, how are things going?
Let's see. There's another greater ghoul.
Name. Alright, alright.
Go for the eyes!
Give
move.
Us
go
for the eyes!
No problem.
Easy enough. Well, we got some stuff here. Well, first, put that. Yeah, 'cause we got a horn coral gem, a bloodstone ring. A jade ring. I'm gonna keep pushing it.
Hey, how are things going?
One gold. You kidding me? Someone's trying to be funny.
Something up?
I don't know. Well, you stopped. Don't stop. Empty. Yep, thought so. Before we go through there, though. 380, I believe it was.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Alright, so there's further along this stream, and then there's this secret. Okay. Another greater ghoul and another crypt crawler, maybe more than that. Alright, never mind.
Hey, how are things going?
Oh, things are going... They're moving faster than you.
Good job. Alright.
Yeah, these things are easy. They're easier than the ghouls. Detect Evil Skull. Been fighting a lot of those lately. On the ghouls, basically, I think all of them. Oh, I didn't want to give that to her.
Alright.
It's allowed. Oh, he's held? Oh, crap. He's making, attempts to, be unheld? There we go.
All right.
Another door through this slime. Well, if he gets held again, I don't
Why
have a.
Why me?
I don't have a way to unparalyze him, so let's go back and rest. Our healing spells are... Oh, wait. You guys are gonna walk on this thing, aren't you? Yeah. Yeah, the thing sounds like it's, breathing in snot or something. I don't know what to say about it. Just sounds disgusting. Let us rest here. Good. Seems like a good place to rest. Now we'll just head right back. So that other secret door leads through slime. Saw that. Which hurts us. Stay to this side. I'm not gonna micromanage them. Here we go. I don't have the patience to send them through one by one like that. Definitely an option, though. Oh! Either they came from up there or these guys have respawned. There's two,
whatever,
so let's...
I need.
Throw in some magic missiles. Soften them up.
Tempest, give us victory!
This one's almost dead. Or dead again, anyway. Branwyn's held. So the other ones haven't really... held us, but then again, we didn't fight that many of the greater ghouls. We led most of them through that area upstairs with the fireball blasting out of the well or whatever it is at regular intervals. We're just gonna wait for her to come back. I realize once we're in the screen, it's paused, so... Should we use this up first? We'll use these up first. Just to make room and stuff. Same here. Welcome back, Branwyn.
All right.
We were trying to go through here when things came out and attacked us. We looked in here, right?
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Yes.
Hey, how are things going?
Empty room, or does it go further? Empty. Oop. Something here amongst the rocks? Does appear to be an empty room. Okay, another oil of speed and a healing potion. Looks like the end right there.
Sure.
All right, so here.
Yep.
Full plate.
Crazy.
Why me?
All right, all right.
What's this? That's a secret door. Guys can't trick me. An Andar gem. Is this trapped as well? Yes. Alright, magical quarterstaff and a long sword. 53 gold. Probably she's not weighed down by it. Ooh! So loud! What's going on?
Hey, how are things going?
Alright, let's see if we can identify this stuff. Quarter staff. Oh. I have a spell loaded? I didn't realize that. I have one. Huh. Alright, yeah, might as well.
Yes.
The long sword. Let's see if it's this sword you're looking for. Soul Crusher? Oh, it's called the Burning Earth. Flame Tongue plus one, the Burning Earth. There was a time before Neverwinter was warm and before the great Anorak was dry, or so it is said. Few relics remain to prove such an age existed, and fewer still have an identifiable purpose. The Burning Earth seems straightforward enough. It burns a victim with magical fire, and a cryptic rune seems to suggest that the power comes from the ground itself, but whomever constructed it remains a mystery. It looks a perfectly serviceable weapon, but something in the balance or grip is wrong. Uh-oh. I guess it hurts you as you... Maybe with this claw, it hurts you as you hurt the enemy. It strains the forearm a touch and does not fit the warrior's performance, aside from the nagging doubt that the blade was not made for her or any other humanoid. Thaco, plus one, plus two versus regenerating creatures, plus three versus cold-using creatures, plus four versus undead. That's very interesting. Damage, 1d8 plus one, plus one fire, plus two... Speed factor 4. Alright. Maybe it isn't, So it's good versus regenerating. Cold, even better. Undead, even better. Oh, because it does fire against regenerating. Or does fire against everybody. This 4, speed factor, like the higher it is, the better. I mean, the higher it is, the longer it takes. For the, you know, swing it, you know. I'm surprised I can't identify that. It must be something interesting. We're not going to use it, but... Just out of curiosity. That's potions. I have 3 identify scrolls. Fine. Staff of Striking, plus 3. Staves of Striking are made by the gold elves of Drelagara on Evermeet. The staves have a life of their own and jump to attack in their bearer's hands. The elven craftsmen rarely sell them to other races, but these powerful melee weapons do surface occasionally in Faerûn. However, each attack made with the staff uses a charge, causing it to consume itself when no charges remain. Oh, like Elder Scrolls Arena with the artifacts that disappear. One d6 plus 9 crushing. That's pretty decent damage, actually, for a quarterstaff. Not usable by monk, which cuts off. Not usable by half monk. No. So anyone can use this friggin' thing. Maybe I'll have her use it for in case some close quarters or something. This is interesting. I thought it might be cursed, but... So here I've got a Harrower. That's also speed factor 4. 1d8 plus 1... Plus 3 versus undead. I think this is... Even better. This is plus 4 versus undead. Does that go? 1d8 plus 1... Yeah, I'd say definitely give him that. And then the other thing he's using is a Wakizashi? 1d8 plus 1. Speed factor 2, it's faster. But you know what? Oh, look at that! That is awesome looking. Too bad the other one's not on fire, too. Can you imagine dual wielding flaming swords? Pretty awesome. Okay, I like that. Quite fond of that idea. You can even see it burning on him. That's awesome. Okay, sold. I'm sold on it. He's an undead killing machine now. Because everything he hits has plus 3 or plus 4 two hit and damage on undead.
Alright.
Pretty happy about that. The Burning Earth. That's what it's called, right? The Burning Earth plus 1. Flame Tongue. Oh, now you'll stamp out evil even better.